Hello friends, welcome to my YouTube channel. Today we are going to discuss about one of the important topic in coordination chemistry. The topic is Sedgwick theory or EAN rule. What is EAN rule? EAN is effective atomic number, and Sedgwick was proposed this theory in 1927. Now what is EAN rule? EAN rule is equal to atomic number minus oxidation state plus 2 into number of ligands. In any metal atom is number of electrons is present in the central metal atom of the coordination complexes plus number of ligands is present in the coordination complexes into 2 equal to the value of to the nearest inert gas elements like radon, like argon, krypton, radon. These complexes are more stable. This is the basic concept of the EAN rule. Now in some example, find out the what EAN rule. Some example, first example is K3FeCN6, and second one is K4FeCN6. These are the two metal complexes. These two are example. Which one is the more stable metal complexes? Now find out the EAN values of these two example. First one, any metal complexes, first one find out the oxidation state of the central metal atom. In oxidation state of the central metal atom is potassium is a plus 1 oxidation state into 3 into plus 1 plus ferrous is represented to the X plus cyanide ligand is a minus 1 oxidation state into 6 ligands is equal to 0. And 3 plus 6 minus x minus 6 is equal to 0. X is equal to plus 3. If x is equal to plus 3 oxidation state, EAN value is, EAN rule is equal to atomic number. Atomic number of the ferrous is 26 minus oxidation state is plus 3 plus 2 into number of ligands is present in the metal complex is 6. 26 minus 3 is equal to 23 plus 2 into 6 is 12 is equal to 35. Atomic number is a not a inert gas atomic number. And next one, K4FeCN6, find out the EAN value of these complexes. First of all, oxidation state of the central metal atom. If 4 into potassium is a plus 1 oxidation, 1 plus Fe is represented to the X plus Cn is ligands is present in the 6 minus 1 is equal to 0. Cn is a minus 1 oxidation state, it means cyanide is a minus 1 oxidation state, and 4 plus X minus 6 is equal to 0. X is equal to plus 2 oxidation state. Now X is equal to plus 2 oxidation state. What is the EAN value? EAN rule is equal to ferrous is a 26 atomic number minus oxidation state is 2 plus 2 into number of ligands is present in these metal complexes is 6. Therefore 24 plus 12 is equal to 36. 36 is the inert gas element of krypton. Inert gas elements of krypton, if this value is nearest to inert gas element, this is the more stable. Which one is the more stable? K4FeCN6 metal complex is a more stable because of this value is equal to this EAN rule value is equal to the inert gas element, nearest to inert gas element krypton. These two are example. And another example says nickel tetracarbonyl and FeCO5. Find out the EAN value of these two metal complexes. And first of all, oxidation state of these metal complexes is 0 because this is the carbonyl ligand. Carbonyl ligand is a neutral ligand. This oxidation state is 0. Nickel oxidation state is 0. And another one is the EAN rule is equal to atomic number. Nickel atomic number is 28 minus oxidation state plus 2 into number of ligands are present in the nickel tetracarbonyl is 4. Therefore, 28 plus 2 into 4 is 8. 28 plus 8 is 36. 36 is the nearest inert gas element of krypton. This is the more stable. And another one is FeCO5. In ferrous is a atomic name. Ferrous, in case carbonyl ligands are present in the these metal complexes, this is neutral ligand. Oxidation state is 0 and EAN value is atomic number of ferrous is 26 minus oxidation state plus 2 into number of ligands are present in the metal complexes is 5. This 26 plus 10 is equal to 36. This is also more stable because of the this is the nearest inert gas element of krypton value. And another example is cobalt NH3 6 3 plus. First of all, find out the oxidation state of the central metal atom. In oxidation state of the central metal atom, this is X plus 6 into NH3 is a neutral ligand. This oxidation state is 0 is equal to 3 and X is equal to plus 3. This value is represented to the like this. If the oxidation state of the central metal atom is plus 6 plus 3, EAN rule is equal to atomic number of the cobalt is 27 minus oxidation state is 3 plus 2 into number of ligands are present in the these metal complexes is 6. Metal complexes is 6, 2 into 6, therefore 27 minus 3 is equal to 24 plus 12 is equal to 36. This is the nearest to krypton. This is more stable. And another one is platinum Cl6 2 minus. What is the EAN value of these metal complexes? First of all, oxidation state of the central metal atom, platinum is represented to the X. This Cl is a minus 1 oxidation state, in 6 into minus 1 is equal to minus 2. This value is represented to the like this. If X minus 6 is equal to minus 2, X is equal to plus 4. Plus 4 oxidation state of present in the platinum, EAN value is atomic number of the platinum is 78 minus oxidation state is 4 plus 2 into number of ligands are present in the metal complexes is 6. Therefore, 78 minus 4 is equal to 74 plus 2 into 6 is 12 and total is 86. 86 is the nearest inert gas element of radon. This is the more stable. These are the EAN rule for the metal complexes. If in any metal complexes, find out the EAN rule is atomic number minus oxidation state plus 2 into number of ligands. This is the concept. If you like this video, please subscribe my channel. Thank you very much.